got into anxiety. Let me start out by saying, please like, comment, subscribe. Any of these things that you feel as if you could want more of my content, do that. So today, nothing really planned as far as I don't really have a structured thing to talk about. There's several things that I want to talk about, but sometimes I think that it should be less about structure. Sometimes we need to free flow and just kind of put things out there in the air. So with that being said, I don't have any homework for you today. You guys can take the day off. However, there's some things that we should talk about, and just stuff to keep in your brain as you go out through your day. And I think frame of mind is very important. I think that how you attack your anxiety is very important, or the fact that you are attacking your anxiety and not just letting it take you over. These are important things. So, when you wake up in the morning, how are you starting your morning? You start it by just rolling out of bed and going to the bathroom, ambling back out. Do you spring out of bed ready to roll? Or is the first thing that you do when you wake up is think about your anxiety? If I had to guess, the predominant majority of us are going to be the latter. I remember waking up and feeling better in the mornings. But the first thing that I would wake up to is me thinking about dwelling thoughts, scary thoughts, fight or flight things. And when I would go to work, it was constantly trying to figure out how my body is reacting to the world. Reacting to the world around me. And it would end up causing me more pain and anguish. So I would go down the road thinking, how am I reacting to the sun right now? Because the sun used to give me feelings of depersonalization. It used to trigger it. So going to work, obviously I'm going to have to go out into the sun, and so it would do that to me. It wasn't until I started reframing how I did things and why I did things is when things started to go away. Now, of course, medication will help a lot. That's what it's meant to do. But there's some things that medication can't do, and one of those is help you to reframe the bad things. You got to look at medication not as the cure, but as a means to dilute the symptoms that are there to help put you in a better state of mind. So if you're, you know, terribly afraid of going out in public, medication may help with the symptoms a little bit, but it's going to come up to you to actually take those steps to get back into the public. If that makes sense. So it's not the end-all be-all. It's just going to help you better palate those symptoms. So, you know, just kind of watch out for that stuff. You know what I mean? It's good to have this information in your head. That way you're not putting all of your eggs in one basket. I got a turn coming up here. They're doing construction. So, yeah, how are you framing things? What are your problems? It's important to write this stuff down and get a feel for exactly what your symptoms are, what your anxieties are. What are things that are causing you anxiety? Write it down. If you don't write it down, then you're not going to remember everything that you need to remember, so you can tackle one thing at a time. It's kind of the same as when you go grocery shopping. If you go grocery shopping and you don't have a list, you're going to get back home and forget all kinds of stuff. But if you have that list and sit there and cross out, oh, I have this, I have that, check by check, makes life a lot easier. So that's what I would recommend for you guys to do. Make a list, check it twice, and cross all that stuff out little by little as you work on it. It's not all going to be one and done. it's going to take time. This whole anxiety thing takes time. And you have to give it that time. You have to be patient. I stress patience on this channel so much because it's the number one currency that's going to... That's what you need the most. Okay? You need patience. So, alright friends. Well, I'm going to leave this video here. I just wanted to touch base with you. I haven't seen you guys in a while. And I haven't heard from you. And I miss you guys. So, alright friends. I'm going to leave it here. Figure out what's causing you anxiety. Figure out how you're framing your world and your anxiety. And try to work on those things little by little. Don't sit and let it dwell and eat at you. Don't do that. You're more than that. You're better than that. You don't deserve that. Alright friends, until next time, see you later. Steve Miller Band. So until next time, friends, I'm Aaron. You're awesome.